thank you for getting engaged. We need you badly.
We could not have come together at a more important historical and political moment.
I believe absolutely not only in the right of Israel to exist, but the right to exist in peace and security. What I also believe is the Palestinian people have a right to live in peace and security as well.
We need to step up and we need to make very strong statements against the occupation. We need to make very strong statements against human rights abuses that are happening.
I also learned in J Street U that political problems have political solutions. So after the election, I did the only thing I knew would help. I organized.
That will ensure a Jewish, democratic, and safe Israel. We need partners.
When we talk about nonviolence and the peace movement in Israel-Palestine, I know that it is possible.
We must find ways to make tangible progress on the ground toward a two-state solution. And I look forward to working with J Street as we build that future, a future where Israelis and Palestinians can live together in peace, freedom, security, and prosperity.
Despite the enduring animosity and challenges, peace is still the most important element to cement Israel's enduring security. You know, it's also the best way to meet the legitimate aspirations of the Palestinian people. Thank you again for your enduring commitment. And thank you for all you do for the United States and for Israel.